old people cannot drive flying cars very well, so they better drive themselves. So Internet of Everything is going to help us drive our cars.